I'm told at the end of the most horrific, destructive war the world can know. The very first nuclear bomb exploded in 1945, illustrated the awesome power of the nuclear. It was 2,000 times more powerful than any bomb used in the entire war on Earth. Since then, the power of the bomb has increased by another 3,000 times. The largest ever detonated by the American Bar in 1961 was equivalent to almost 60 million tons of TNT. The first nuclear bomb dropped in the world on 6th of August 1945 killed 75,000 people. Hiroshima destroyed 62,000 out of 30,000 buildings, created a firestorm that lasted for 6 hours and burned 3.5 square kilometers. It was equivalent to 20,000 tons of TNT. Today, the US and the Soviet Union each have enough bombs to destroy more than 100,000 Hiroshima.
We'll be right back. the collection. Matches to the desk, yet no, I am.